Good night.
That is a huge fish.
Caught in San Pablo Bay. Check out the white sturgeon caught by Mike Rotter, about to be hoisted on to Captain Anthony's boat, 8 feet long, caught with ghost shrimp. You think you can do better? Send us your pictures to Catch of the Day at KPIX.com. We are so lucky. The sturgeon go up and down the West Coast. You know, they can grow for 200 years.